I'd like to introduce Dr. Sanjeeva Kalwa. I have known Sanjeeva Kalwa from the last two decades when he came to JIPMA to join his postgraduate in radiology, which he later completed from Nizam's Institute, Hyderabad. Dr. Sanjeeva completed an interventional radiology training from Kovai Medical Center, and we're very proud of the fact. When I last visited him at the Massachusetts General Hospital, I realized what a respected interventional radiology he is, and he's considered a very good teacher, which I can personally vouch for. Dr. Kalwa is going to speak to us about portal vein embolization and portal vein revascularization. He will also let us know his take on radioembolization of hepatocellular carcinomas.